Another show you're involved with, House of Anubis, another big fan favourite. I guess there's been a lot of talk amongst fans about whether or not we're going to see any more of that. There's a lot of online campaigns for a fourth season or maybe another movie special. I mean, first of all, has there been any serious talk about that? And secondly, would you like to go back to that in any stage?
That's an interesting question. Like, I mean, Anubis will always... I'll always have a little place in my heart for Anubis. You know, it was one of the first things I did as, I guess, I was about to say as an adult, I was like 17. I don't know, like, I'm still really good mates with the cast. And, you know, whether they make any more Anubis and whether I'll be in it are totally different things, I guess. If they asked me back, I'd probably, if they did a movie or something, I'd make an appearance, yeah, if they asked me to. But whether they would. You know, Mick's meant to be in Australia and yet he's heartbroken by Mara, so I don't know how much sense it would make for him to come back. But, you know, I would love to. I'd love to act with those guys again as well. I'm really close with the cast still. Saw them recently and stuff, and, yeah, that would be nice, but I doubt it would happen.